Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a reggae song. So first of all, we're going to start with the chords, the piano and guitar chords. We're going to play in E minor and B minor. So I'm going to go right ahead and punch those chords in for you guys. I rather put the bass first. Reggae bass has to be really round and fat. It doesn't have a lot of attack and it has to be punchy. So I'm going to go ahead and play the bass for you. It sounds like this pretty much. That's a bit higher, but it sounds like... It was really popular in the 80s, and now it's a bit less, but it's still a good instrument for reggae.